everyone, I'm Juhi Kapoor, a holistic nutritionist and life coach. You're watching me on E-Times Lifestyle. Today we're going to talk about PCOS, Polycystic Ovarian Syndrome. This is PCOS Awareness Month. So let's just understand about PCOS and how to deal with it. What is PCOS? Polycystic Ovarian Syndrome. This is a hormonal condition which nowadays many women are facing. And PCOS is not the enemy. PCOS is a friend. It's a friend that is trying to tell you that you need to look at those issues in your lifestyle which are causing trouble to your ovaries, to your hormones, to your body in general. So, let's just look at five ways with which we can deal with PCOS, and not just deal, but actually reverse the PCOS condition. Let's get started. First thing which you need to do in a PCOS condition is to get rid of junk food, processed preservatives, and foods which is loaded with additives. So what is the problem with these foods? Well, they go in your body and they kill the gut bacteria. Do you know what is the role of a preservative? It preserves the food. How does it preserve the food? By killing the bacteria, right? Now, your body also has certain bacteria inside, and these are friendly bacteria. They help to actually assimilate the nutrients so that your body can function properly. The moment you eat food which is packaged and processed and loaded with preservatives, such food will go in your body and kill the friendly gut bacteria which your body needs. And as soon as the gut bacteria dies, your digestion weakens. And a weak digestion means a whole lot of problems. Poor assimilation of food means that many of your body functions will be hampered. And this is what results in hormonal imbalances. One of the major PCOS cause today is the kind of food that you eat. So no chips, pasta, burgers, pizzas, and those French fries that you get. You need to stick to traditional, homemade, balanced meals. The second thing you need to do to reverse PCOS is to sleep on time. Yes, you heard it right. Sleeping on time can help you reverse PCOS. How? Your body has an endocrine factory, a factory that makes hormones at night. This factory functions between 10:30 p.m. to 1:30 a.m. Now you know why you need to get rid of that binge watching of series and movies? Why you need to stop those late night social gatherings, those late night drinking, and the late night WhatsApp chatting with your friends and family? It's because your body needs to sleep on time in order to make those hormones on time so that the hormonal balance issues can be resolved. So sleeping on time is the best thing you can do to yourself. Now the third thing you need to do for your body is to exercise regularly. I'm sure you would have heard that exercise. But what does it really do? Exercising improves blood circulation. And when your blood circulation is good, automatically the nourishment to the ovaries will be good. There is something going wrong somewhere in your body because of which the nutrients are not reaching the ovaries properly. And that is why they are not able to function properly. So the moment you feed them with nourishment by good blood circulation, they will start functioning well. And how will you improve your blood circulation? The best way is to exercise regularly. Fourth way to fight PCOS is stress management. I'm sure you have heard this before. Get rid of stress to get rid of PCOS. But why is stress such an important factor? Let me give you an example. If you are eating lunch and you get into a fight with somebody, the food which you have eaten will not get digested properly. Now you know what I'm saying when I'm talking about stress? Stress is one such factor which will send so many chemical messages in and around your brain that your body will get confused which message to actually listen to, which information is important and which information is not important. Your body will reach a situation where it's resistant to messages, which means it is resistant to hormones. And as you know, PCOS is a hormonal condition. So when your body is not listening to hormones, how will it function properly? stress is your biggest enemy if you are in a PCOS condition. So you need to find a way to fight this stress. It could be meditation, music, dance, singing, yoga, or taking that walk in the park. Whatever you think will help you to get rid of that stress. It could be simply just chanting. But find a way to do it. Find the time to do it. And once you're stress-free, PCOS will run away. Last but not the least, bring back your traditional foods on your plate. Indian traditional thali are totally loaded with nutrients. So stop running away from the ghee, coconut, potato, rice, pickles, papad. Stop running away from these foods. Anything that is homemade is loaded with nutrients. So bring back the traditional foods on your plate and automatically the nutrients will come back on your plate and the nutrients will nourish your body. And a well-nourished body will never have diseases, right? Hope these five things which I spoke today will help you to fight PCOS and not just fight, but reverse PCOS completely. I hope you found this an interesting video. Thank you so much for watching.